Hello, Marcus Schenkenberg here. I just quickly wanted to talk about the chances of us being alone in space. If you consider our galaxy, the Milky Way, has about 100 to 400 billion stars, and there are about 100 to 500 billion galaxies out there, well, then it will come out to 206 trillion stars on the high end. So that's 200 billion billion stars. It's a lot. So for people that think we're alone in the universe, I would say think again. All right, thank you.